There is, as we mentioned yesterday on the show, a YouTuber who I frankly had been unfamiliar with named Ethan Klein.
Ethan Klein facing a lot of backlash right now. That part of the conversation, you had people saying, Ethan went DEFCON 3.
It is with the utmost.
And Ethan becoming a worse version of who he was before is not just
a mention. Ethan Klein of the Holocaust Foundation podcast announced by statistics.
People are mad at Ethan Klein, which I know isn't really surprising because when are people not mad at Ethan Klein? I mean, even I was mad at Ethan Klein like a week ago or so. Currently, Ethan Klein is trending on Twitter, and I'm sure
Ethan I would take it that far, but you are fucking simple, lazy, and a greedy. Just the guys who are pretty sure.
Ethan Klein.